To promote stability and peace, America must stand firmly on the side of freedom and justice. The next President of the United States must bring to office a clear-eyed view of our nation's role in the world as a defender of the oppressed and a force for peace.